I'm Jonathan and I'm currently studying Business Information Systems and I'm about to finish my final year. The reason why I chose my course was the element of flexibility in both the second year and the third year. Obviously first year is compulsory modules, but in your second year you get to choose exactly which route you want to take, whether you want to go more down the business route or computer science route. You can kind of choose that route or you can mix and match, but it also kind of, it's your preference. So it allows you to really take the route you want to take after university as well. The reason why I chose UEA was actually the campus itself. It's so together. It provides an environment where you can be academic, you'd also be social, but you could also kind of live within your own means. And it was a kind of home from home, from personal point of view. My best moment at UEA, it kind of relates academic and my personal kind of perspectives. I learned the ability to be able to code my own application, and UEA gave me the opportunity to be able to pitch this in front of an actual committee for investment, providing me with an opportunity post-university to actually build my own business. So in its own kind of sake, it provided me with the skills and the expertise to be able to build this app, but it also provided me with the ability to fund the application through their kind of external committees they have alongside the academic side. I'd love to be able to be my own kind of boss of my own business, be able to run my own firm with my own different departments, which I've been given the opportunity to do in my third year. So UEA provided me with the funding for my business idea, the idea which I've created through expertise I've learned at UEA through my first year, second year, third year, with skills of coding from the computer science side, but also through skills of a different kind of accounting levels at the business side, but also marketing as well, which has been applied for business information systems. Before I came to university, I actually suffered from quite a severe speech impediment, but it just kind of clicked when I came to UEA. It provided me with a whole vast array of different kind of opportunities, not only academic, but also from a sport point of view. I was president of the football society in my second year, and I've managed to make so many different friends and from different backgrounds, and it just kind of makes you forget about everything you kind of struggled in the past and opens so many more opportunities to you. So that helped me massive in terms of my confidence. So yeah, it's opened so many doors and it's also proved to me that I can be the person who I really kind of want to be going forward. So make sure you research the course. The opportunities are here in terms of sports, in terms of being social, they're all here. It's a beautiful city, it's a beautiful campus, but make sure that the course is right for you. Research the modules and also research whether it's actually going to benefit you in the future going forward, but also if you enjoy it. I've kind of realised here that the area which I decided to go into, I really, really thoroughly enjoy and want to take that into my kind of career going forward. So make sure you research what you actually want to do.